On the first day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me food and shelter for a family. On the second day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me two cooking sets and food and shelter for a family. On the third day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the fourth day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the fifth day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me five ERVs, four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the sixth day of Christmas, my Red Cross gave to me six vaccinations, five ERVs, four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the seventh day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me seven hot meals, six vaccinations, five ERVs, four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the last day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me eight senior ratings, seven hot meals, six vaccinations, five ERVs, four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the ninth day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me nine infant care kits, eight CPR training, seven hot meals, six vaccinations, five ERVs, four bicycles, three blankets, two cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the tenth day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me 10 soldier blankets, 9 infant care kits, 8 CPR training, 6 bound beagles, 6 vaccinations, 5 and food and shelter for a family. On the 11th day of Christmas, the Red Cross came to me 11 water bottles, 10 soldier tow parts, 9 infant care kits, 8 senior training, 7 hot meals, 6 vaccinations, 5 ERVs, 4 bicycles, 3 blankets, 2 cooking sets, and food and shelter for a family. On the 12th day of Christmas, the Red Cross gave to me 12 bottles, 11 bottles, 10 bottles, 9 infant care kits, 8 senior training, 7 hot meals, 6 vaccinations, 5 ERVs, 4 bicycles, 3 blankets, 2 cooking sets,